How to fix portrait mode not working on iPhone camera. Hello everyone, I am Bishakha and welcome to our channel Create, Login and Delete. Let's get right into the tutorial and open Settings, Application on your device first. Scroll down and look for the camera option there. Under Composition, you will see the option for Grid. Toggle the button off for Grid. Now, tap on Preserve Settings, you will see the option for Portrait Zoom. Toggle off the button for Portrait Zoom too. Now, open the camera application on your device and switch to portrait mode. There are a few things to take care of while taking portrait pictures so that the portrait works perfectly. Firstly, tap on the F symbol in the top right corner of your screen. The depth control slider appears below the frame. Drag the slider to the right or left to adjust the effect. Make changes according to the instructions that appears on the screen, like as you can see my device is saying move farther away. Tap the shutter button to take the shot. If you still have problem in portrait mode, go to settings and then tap on general. Scroll down and tap on transfer or reset iPhone, then on reset and then on reset all settings. Enter your passcode and reset all settings. None of your data will be removed, so you do not have to worry about that. Your problem should have been fixed by now. If you find this tutorial helpful, do subscribe to our channel. Thank you for staying with us until the end.